It's really tasty. Yum. Ooh, is that bread? I want bread. Especially this one. Aww.
It's similar to that Korean song. Like looking at it.
Oh my god, that's really cute. Where's Hufflepuff?
Yeah, 그 손이 안 움직이고 싹 구멍이 들어가요. 조금씩 이게 모아주는 거. 오. 모아서 브럭시 같은 거 할 거면은 쭉 벌려주고. 오. 오. 오.
와. 천천히 천천히. 괜찮겠지. 이 올라. 바닥에서 살짝만 꼬집어서 살짝 꼬집어서 위로 천천히. 그렇지. 그렇지. 올라갈수록 힘은 서서히 있대요. 그렇지. 뭐 형식. 맞아. 그래서 밑에는 항상 이런 각도가 있어. 요 옆에. 잠깐만 들어줘. 그냥 위로 그대로 쓱 들어. 약간 동그랗게.
방을 어떻게 만드는지 모르겠어요. 왜냐면 여기가 사진이에요. 여기만 괜찮은데요. 요 위를 조금 이렇게.
위가 좀 높죠.
아. 이렇게요? 네,
그렇게 해서, 그렇지. 이렇게 해서, 그냥 같이. 살짝 모아줘. 그리고 천천히. 오! 와. 옆에 보면서 수평으로 당겨. 비틀어서
됐을 때
그렇지. 그냥 싹 들고 천천히 넘겨. 여기까지 와서 이런 살짝 눌러주고 네. 이까지 와서 이 끝에까지 와서 살짝 눌러주고
So dispatcher or researcher? We want the dispatcher with walking Jesus. I hope I don't get a headache from this.
You can sleep in tomorrow.
Yeah, it's good. Thank you. where it's mostly green and only a little red. I've never seen this apple pie one. Oh, that one's quite good.
Yeah. I was thinking about this one or this one, but I think
that's it.
I used to come here to play Pokemon Go. I asked this to another class, so another student is like, 100,000 won, where do you go?
Okay, so, cotton candy first.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Anyway. It's really sweet though. It tastes like Lucky Charms cereal milk, right?
Yeah, something like that. It's one of the cereal milk.
It's pretty good.
It's not worth 100,000. Like, it wouldn't even make it to my top of GS25. I think flour, we can take a look at the flour at home, but I think flour we can just get at a mart if anything.
This one's my favorite.
Milk chocolate, dark chocolate, white mousse, and crunchy chocolate ball.
What is dark chocolate?
Chocolate pudecel, chocolate pretzel, and dark chocolate. I thought the name of the place was pretty cute. It's called Wadyong Chonggak, and I'm pretty sure Chonggak means like young man.
That was one of the bus. Is it just normal?
It's normal.
Yeah.
我要压太扁，它差不多一公分厚。等一下先热锅，要到锅热的时候才能放。热。
We should have counted the times we've played this. We've literally played this so much. I don't regret it. It's very Asian American, I think.
Mm-hmm.